Hello friend, welcome to my channel Techio. Friends, today we discuss about what is the means of solar space heating system, why we use this system, what is the concept of this system. So without waste time, let's start video. Friends, we discuss about solar passive space heating system. So first of all, we know why we called it is the passive system. What is the meaning of passive system? The passive system is nothing but the system which not include any mechanical devices. Means we flow the system without using mechanical devices. This system is called as your passive system. Therefore, the solar passive space heating system is a system which not include any mechanical devices. Friends, we know at a present time solar energy is used in different purpose, like a generating electricity, cooking, furnace of metal, pumping of water and excreter. But the solar energy is also used for heating or cooling a building to maintain a comfortable temperature inside the house. This temperature is maintaining by the use of solar passive space heating system. Solar passive space heating system is one of the best example of this, which maintain the temperature of room inside the room by the help of solar energy. Friends, we know that what is the solar passive space heating system. Let's discuss about what is the concept of this system, how it is work. First of all, we discuss about the different part of this system. The basic main component of this system is the first solar house, second trombe wall, and third is a sheet of glasses. The trombe wall, the wall is constructed in a south facing, which is called as trombe wall, which is made of concrete, stones and absorption material, which is painted with black color for the maximum absorption of solar radiation. The entire south wall is covered by two sheets of glass or one sheet of glass or plastic, with some air gap between the trombe wall and glass sheet of this. One inlet space is provided in the top of the trombe wall and outlet space is provided in the bottom of the trombe wall, and one damper is provided at the top of the glass sheet for the controlling of ventilation inside the room. Friends, we discuss about the construction aspect of solar passive space heating system. Let's discuss about what is the concept of this system, how it works. Before this discussion, first if you new, please like and share and subscribe, because this channel is new and growing channel. Please subscribe is needed. Therefore, please subscribe and like. Let's discuss about what is the concept of this system. First of all, the solar radiation is falling on the glass sheet. Then this penetrated and absorbed by the trombe wall. Because the trombe wall is painted with black color, due to that we achieve maximum absorption of solar radiation. By absorbing solar radiation, the trombe wall is heated. Due to that, the air in the air gap between the glazing and the wall does get heated, rise up and enter the room through the upper vent, while cool air from the room replace it from the bottom vent. The circulation of air continues till the wall goes on heating the air. Thus, the thermal wall collects, store and transfer the heat to the room. Heating can be adjusted by controlling the airflow through the inlet and outlet vent by shutters, opening and dampers at the top of glazing allow to excess heat to escape outside when heating is not required. Sometimes a reflective horizontal surface is also applied to make available the additional radiation for thermal storage. A movable insulation cover is also sometimes used to cover the glass to reduce the heat loss from the storage wall to outdoors during night. In some models, the thermal storage wall is made up of water drums stacked over the another to increase the thermal storage capacity. In another variation, the thermal storage mass is provided above or a metallic roof of the building instead of a wall. Another example of solar space heating system, which comes with collector cum rock bed storage system, is integrated with the apartment. During daytime, when direct gain through the glaze is sufficient, the hot air from the air heater is not allowed to enter the room. The available thermal energy is stored in the rock bed to be used later perfectly during night. This is the small discussion on the solar passive space heating system. If this video is useful, informative, please like, share and subscribe. And if you needed Maximum detail about this system, go to my website, link is given in description, and also please subscribe, like and share. Thank you.